I lose my entire home with my family because they refused to resettle me. They told me I should take cash compensation.
Nobody has benefited from EACOP. Nobody. I tell you true.
The East African crude oil pipeline that is going to be constructed by Total, a third of this pipeline will be built on Lake Victoria Basin.
I think I know we come on to Kubazant. Zamu muno muno, hawe songa. Yatuletira yatunagira nenjara.
Total company is like a devil. We will never kneel down to the devil until our last drop of our blood. We need urgent climate action.